Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's topic is Garcinia Cambogia, which is also known as Malabar tamarind and most commonly known to Malayalis as Kudampuli. So what is this Garcinia Cambogia, which is now technically known as Garcinia gumugutta? Now before moving on to its weight loss properties, let me show you some of my personal pictures of the fruit. So this is how Garcinia Cambogia tree looks like, and I have zoomed the camera onto the fruit so that you can see how it looks. Garcinia is a medium-sized tree which grows in India and Southeast Asia. This fruit is used for cooking since a very long time, especially in Kerala. Many don't know that the fruit has been in use for thousands of years. Now this is how fresh Garcinia Cambogia fruit looks like. If you bite into it, it has a sour taste and it is not a sweet fruit. And it is because of its sour taste that it is added to curries, especially fish curries. But the disadvantage is that the fruit will not stay good for long, and so people started sun drying it in order to preserve it for long and use in cooking all through the year round. The fruit is very sour to taste, and when you cut it into half, you can find seeds in it, which is usually removed. This fresh fruit can be sliced and added to fish curries and actually used in place of tamarind because of its sourness. Curries made with Garcinia Cambogia are said to be good for health as it has many health benefits. In this traditional fish curry, I'm using fresh Garcinia Cambogia along with fresh drumsticks, also known as murigekai. I'll share this recipe sometime soon. Now, how is Garcinia Cambogia preserved? The sliced fruits are sun-dried for many days, and you can see that as they get sun-dried, they start to change color, and then the fruit is smoked and finally it will become black in color. This blackened fruit is popularly known as Kudampuli in Malayalam. Kudam means pot and puli means sour. Maybe named because of the round shape the fruit has with sourness. To use the dried fruit in curries, mostly in fish curries, you need to wash and rinse it thoroughly to remove dust and dirt. Then soak in water and use as needed. Kudampuli is used to make the iconic Kottayam fish curry. The recipe is down below for you to check it out. Health benefits of Garcinia Cambogia. It is claimed that Garcinia can be used for conditions like diabetes, ulcer, diarrhea, constipation, and for weight loss. It is the weight loss properties in Garcinia Cambogia the reason why this fruit is now popular around the globe. The concept is that it blocks your body's ability to make fat and suppress your appetite. The compound hydroxycitric acid, or HCA, in the fruit may block an enzyme which your body uses to make fat, and carbohydrates get diverted into energy production rather than accumulating as body fat. It is also believed that Garcinia Cambogia can increase the levels of neurotransmitter serotonin, which is also known as happy hormone. This may enhance your mood and reduce stress-related eating. Some other benefits of Garcinia Cambogia are, it has anti-inflammatory and gastroprotective properties. It is used traditionally for treating gastric ulcers. Garcinia Cambogia exhibits good antibacterial and worm-killing activities. It has anti-diabetic properties. Garcinia Cambogia can reduce blood sugar levels. Garcinia Cambogia boosts metabolism, suppress appetite, increase serotonin levels, and all this will help in weight loss. It improves immune function of the body, mainly due to the high concentration of vitamin C in the fruit. Now, where to get Garcinia Cambogia in India? Many companies sell pure Garcinia Cambogia extract for weight loss, and it is generally advised to be taken before meals for suppressing appetite. Though personally I have not used them, fresh fruits can be easily found in Kerala. Many village homes in Kerala have Garcinia tree in their backyards. Dried fruits are sold in grocery stores in Kerala. Side effects of the fruit. The fruit is widely used in curries as juices, pickles, and so on, and it is relatively safe in its natural form, but you must be careful when taken in supplement form. In Coorg, Garcinia Cambogia is soaked in water and boiled and simmered until it is reduced to a blackish pulp-like sauce, which is known as Coorg vinegar or Kachumpuli. This vinegar is used in many Coorg cuisines, especially in their meat dishes. I've already shared a recipe where I'm using kachampuli or Coorg vinegar. The links will be down below in the description box for you to check it out. Recent studies suggest that painful kidney stones could be dissolved by a natural fruit extract. The study showed that the compound HCA is able to inhibit the growth of kidney stones and even dissolve the crystals. HCA is naturally found in Garcinia Cambogia fruit. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you like more such videos, please give a thumbs up. If you